Now, we just put out this album called Jazz Mind about 4 months ago. And we're very excited about it.
Hey, bro!
Was it 2011? No, it was 4 months ago. And I'm really happy about it. And this is one of the songs on that album. Ladies and gentlemen, I dedicate this song to Dan Deacon. It's about having sex with your therapist. Yeah. Something he's never done. But he might someday, because his girlfriend's going to grad school for psychiatry. Is that a therapist? That's
really
a psychiatrist.
Taking it inside there.
Is this going to be weird tomorrow at lunch? Okay. Now, this song's called Do the Maneuver. It's going to be weird. Thank you guys so much for coming out. This is a really special night. This is the last show Dan wants to come to. And I can't do it without my best bud over here. My brother. My brother from another mother. The Fabio of the DIY scene. He fucking hates when I say that. Now, this song's called, you gotta give me a name too, like, The Forrest Gump of Baltimore. I don't think that's true. I have a bachelor's.
I'm not sad.
Forrest Gump would never be able to get a bachelor's. Oh fuck, that's not good. This song is called To the Maneuver. Oh, Jenny, yeah, Jenny was kind of, she got around, but guys can be sluts too. Hey, that's a Mason Ross joke. Okay, this song's called To the Maneuver. It's for you, Dan. You're the one with the stick on Pavlovian mess. Read a talk Sunday, do it again. I got a mountaintop that screams till it's covered with leaves. Silo in my head, got no irrigation. Master of my copier, fucks me away. Too many papers, got no machine. Now in ancient times, no one gave me water. The princess screamed like, who is this? How does a man become a dog? How does a dog get around? How does a man become a dog? How does a dog get around? How does a man become a dog? How does a dog get around? How does a man become a dog? How does a dog get around? Do the maneuver. Thank you. Red Shredder's Music Beat.